Buying bays online is cool and all, but nothing beats bay hunting at your local toy store, in my opinion. It's a struggle most of the time, but I found the brand new Thunder Edge battle set, and it was on sale already too, which is crazy. It's a decent battle set, so go check out our full unboxing.